planning in this bilateral world. And what is the role of us to make the present construction immune to climate change? And we are immune to climate change. As we see, the climate has been changing. The day in and day out, nothing is normal. Today is July, you go outside, it's like summer. So, before we jump into our presentation, a few aspects to be put in mind. Here, there will be a reference. So this reference, these buildings are your reference. And these buildings are in Hyderabad, but timing, let us assume it. And we have to take some people living in that building as a reference. And second thing is, we are going to deal with 5 aspects of our basic living. So we are going to compare those 5 aspects. What is their status present? And what was it in past? And what it will be in future? So, taking all that those things into aspect, what is the role of service planner in this present world? Not going sentimentally, me being as a service planner, we will go by some good clues and some good points out over there. So, to begin with, we will have a small thought process out over there. Once again, before I begin, good afternoon everyone and welcome to Korea. So, how proper service can sustain climate change? If I am fast any time, you have all the things, you can raise your hand and you can just let me know I am fast. So, I would term it here first. Don't design if you can't manufacture. Don't manufacture if you can't maintain it. That the starting 2 sentences were given by B.A. Rao. I repeat it again once, he was a mechanical engineer. Don't design if you can't manufacture it. There's no use of designing it if you can't manufacture it. You can't sell it, right? You can't make money. Design something other. Don't manufacture if you can't maintain it. Okay? Firstly, when Mr. Ford was in a company, he manufactured something which he really could not maintain. So he had to go to another design, which we cannot maintain. So at this point of time, we at the Korea have added it. The next sentence over there, don't construct if it can't sustain. What's the use of constructing it if it can't sustain, right? That's what we want to do. So this is our thought process which will be taking us through all the presentation. So these are the buildings in Hyderabad. So these are my reference over there. So that goes the window. Let's take a X person living in that concrete building. So for time being, I would like to use a term called concrete jungle. We all know from childhood, we have been learning it from classes. So here go out. So these are the 5 basic elements of our living, right guys? We have been learning it from childhood. The first poem that our mother teaches us, I think she has taught all of us. Prithvi, Jala, Agni, Vayu, Akash. So we are going to bring it to reality with our terms of planning, and we are going to deal what was their past, what is their present, and what is their future, and what's the role of facility and service above all. That is to be kept in inverted commas. So Prithvi, when we think of Prithvi, it's all about land, right guys? Where we stay. And we must all respect our land where we stay. Yeah. So, as we see, the population is increasing, the rain and the hour. So, let's go to, I'm taking here a small example, not more. We all understand the importance of land. If this land is not there, I will not be standing here. So, I'll not speak more about it. I'll just take example of Hyderabad city, how the growth has happened over there. So, as we all know, if we go to decade back, today it's 7,600 kilometers square. But when we go into decade back, it was around 5,000. Right guys? So, now tomorrow what will it be in future? So tomorrow it will be again increasing, right guys? Since the population is increasing at an exponential rate. So this is what we had to tell you about. So when we go to Jala, we understand living is only possible on earth and only because of water, right? So we call water as Jala. So that goes, do you know water status of India? Because it is more important for us to know what is the status of water. In India, we are living in this country. So it becomes quite important to understand. Okay, let me go with a small question. On which position India stands in availability of water, can anyone? So it goes with 4th. We stand 4th in availability of water. Out of all 165 countries where the statistics was collected by WHO, we stand 4th. Our position is 4th in availability of water. But when it goes to potable water, that means the water that fellow Indian can drink, it goes with 130. And the piteous thing is, the water that me, you and a normal person in India is drinking, I call it a normal person, let us take it as a brand of me, you drinking. So the statistics will go, what is the quality of water that fellow Indians are drinking? Can anyone? 120. So we drank 120. We drank it quite poor. That's that of a country which doesn't have a river, for example, Northern. So relatively, we have 5 big rivers out over there and 60 plus tributaries, 7 big rivers and 60 plus tributaries. So we feel here that we introduce service planning out over there. So if we had a proper service planning, so this would not be as contested that our quality of water is like this today. This would have been better. And then you go the flood. So obviously we all understand it's proper planning that will determine everything. So that's what we had to tell you in context of Jala. It goes with water services and service planning plays a major role in coming days. So next part goes with Agni. So in context of Agni, we are speaking the heat and carbon dioxide present in the air. Am I past if I am past you in this technique? So we are speaking in context of heat present in the air. So I have taken the data from National Ocean Atmospheric Administration and NASA, USA, combinedly they have released the data. Since 1993, what is the status of temperature? So when we go, it was till 2015, it was 2013, till 2016, it was 2015, the hottest year. We are considering here a reference, the average temperature of Earth. So can anyone tell me average temperature of Earth, combined land, ocean, Antarctica? It goes with 14.5 degrees centigrade. So from the average temperature, it has been increasing. So how much it has been increasing? 2015 was the hottest till 2016. So 2016 was going to be more hot than that of it goes. So let me mention it, 2015, from the average temperature, there was a change, the temperature gone above of 1.5 degree Fahrenheit. And in 2016, it was 1.6 degree Fahrenheit, and 2017 is about to come. So here comes the role of facility and service plan. As we know, our industry is HVAC, HVAC. Everyone want a cool AC, even in this cool weather. We really want a cool AC. I have seen the people earning their ACs all over there. So here comes the role of proper design that facility and service planner is expected to design possible. So when it comes to why we are speaking about pollution, of course, 5 polluting cities that are taken into the statistics, 4 are ours and that are given over there. In 2010, we had the deaths due to the population that goes the statistics over there. 1.5, let's take it, and India was 1.4. Okay, I'm speaking in terms of thousands. So the last statistics was India overtaken China in terms of pollution, and that's due to pollution. And when we speak about Akash, we speak about ozone. When we speak about ozone, we come to know ultraviolet B rays that damage our skin, without which the life will be impossible. So this we have taken the ozone data, so that are comparing. I want you to focus on this first data and second data. So the more view it is getting, it means that more the ozone layer is getting more. So what is the thickness of ozone? Does anyone know? Yeah. Okay, 3 mm. So 3 mm. So it's quite decreasing. I agree. It is the today's ozone data. You can just move to that part. So that's what my conclusion was. So my friend Akoba will dive deep into understanding how actually we got this agendas. So he'll take a paradigm shift to global climatic factors, right?
Thank you, Anuma. Doctor Manohar, let's have just quick glance of factors affecting climate.
How much time it? 8 minutes.
How does a factor influence climate? Climate is determined mostly by those factors. In factors are listed over here. Let us understand first what is a climate. As stated by the famous Mr. in a very easy way, climate is what you expect and weather is what you get. Here I am going to show you a graphic. Here, a lady is over there and he is expecting that July should be a sunny day. At the same time, he did not get a sunny day that he expected and he got rain. So we can actually distinguish between climate and weather. So the first factors of climate, let me go through this. When we heard about our radiations, we thought that the bad things like skin cancer, MS DNA, but actually not. It's a very beneficial thing. It gives bones to the planet, provide nutrients for plants, and makes food. And solar radiations we receive about several different types. It is in the same way as a wave of an ocean.
It's on?
As you know, the waves